Let's take a look at our first exercise that we're going to use to get a review on everything we've learned up to this point and better understand this new e-commerce data set. The first exercise, our goal is to write a query to print the number of paid and unpaid orders. So the result is going to look like something like this right here, a very small table that has two columns and just two rows. So in this case, we would interpret these results as saying that there are four orders that are paid and two orders that are not paid. Now I've got some hints on here. Go ahead and take a glance at the hints if you'd like. And for reference, I've got the structure of the orders table in here as well. Now just as a reminder, in general, the data set inside these exercises is much smaller. So inside this exercise environment, there's only about six orders total. In the data set that you just loaded into your pg-sql.com environment, however, there are about 500 or something like that different orders. So you're going to find that there's a very different data set in both these locations, but the structure of the data set is identical. All right, so like the hints say, I really recommend you consider maybe making use of group by and maybe count as well. So go ahead and give this exercise a shot, and we'll go over a solution in just a moment.